Lockheed Martin marked a significant milestone with the departure of the first ferry cell of three F-16 Block 70 jets from Greenville, South Carolina to Bahrain. This event highlights Bahrain's role as the first Gulf Cooperation Council member to operate the F-16 and now the first to integrate the F-16 Block 70 variant into its fleet. To date, Lockheed Martin has produced five F-16 Block 70 jets for Bahrain, with an additional 11 in various stages of production and testing. The initial aircraft are performing flight test missions at Edwards Air Force Base, California, with the 416th Flight Test Squadron. OJ Sanchez, Vice President and General Manager of the Integrated Fighter Group at Lockheed Martin, emphasized the importance of the F-16 in the joint 21st century security battle space. With the introduction of the F-16 Block 70, we are witnessing a significant leap in fighter capabilities. The integration of this proven platform will allow the Royal Bahraini Air Force to safeguard its skies effectively and partner with allies worldwide, said Sanchez. More than 3,100 F-16 SE are operational in 25 countries, demonstrating the F-16's reputation as a highly reliable and versatile fighter. Sanchez also acknowledged the enduring partnership between the US government, Bahrain, and Lockheed Martin, a relationship that reflects shared values in defense, economic growth, and cultural ties. The F-16 Block 70 jets, representing a significant leap in fighter capabilities, are at the forefront of 4.5 generation technology. These aircraft are equipped with the APG-83ASA radar, advanced avionics, and a modernized cockpit featuring new safety systems and sophisticated weapon platforms. Additional enhancements include conformal fuel tanks for extended range, an improved performance engine, and an industry-leading extended structural service life of 12,000 hours. A key safety feature, the Automatic Ground Collision Avoidance System, AutoGCIS, introduced in late 2014, has been instrumental in saving the lives of 13 pilots across 12 jets, demonstrating the aircraft's superior safety and performance capabilities. Lockheed Martin's commitment to the Middle East spans over 50 years, focusing on regional security and advanced technology for critical missions. The current backlog of the F-16 Block 70 program includes 133 aircraft for 6 countries. This year, Lockheed Martin anticipates 19. 21 jets will be delivered from the company's production line in Greenville, leveraging 1 LMX advanced manufacturing and digital technologies. Lockheed Martin foresees potential opportunities for up to 300 additional jets worldwide. The Royal Bahraini Air Force has acquired 16 new F-16 Fighting Falcon Block, 70 aircraft valued at $1.12 billion, BD-425. The Bahraini Air Force has 16 F-16 C Block 40 and 4 F-16 D Block 40 multi-role aircraft, both acquired in 1990, per Global Data's Bahrain Defence Market 2024 to 2029 report. The departure of the initial three jets underscores the culmination of a collaboration between Lockheed Martin and Bahrain, positioning the nation well for fighter capabilities. With Bahrain currently operating 5 F-16 Block 70 jets and an additional 11 undergoing various stages of production and testing, the country solidifies its stature as a player in the evolution of air defense strategies. While integrating the F-16 Block 70 variant enhances Bahrain's defense capabilities, OJ Sanchez, Vice President and General Manager of the Integrated Fighter Group at Lockheed Martin, emphasized its broader implications. Sanchez remarked, "With the introduction of the F-16 Block 70, we are witnessing a significant leap in fighter capabilities. The integration of this proven platform will allow the Royal Bahraini Air Force to safeguard its skies effectively and partner with allies worldwide." The jets epitomize 4.5 generation technology, owing to features like the APG-83 AESA radar, advanced avionics, and modernized cockpits with enhanced safety systems and weapon platforms. Notably, these aircraft have conformal fuel tanks for extended range, an improved performance engine, and an extended structural service life of 12,000 hours. Furthermore, the incorporation of the automatic ground collision avoidance system shows Lockheed Martin's commitment to pilot safety, with the system credited with saving the lives of 13 pilots across 12 jets since its introduction in late 2014. Lockheed Martin's partnership with Bahrain and its dedication to the Middle East region span over 5 decades. The company focuses on bolstering regional security and delivering technology for critical missions. The current backlog of the F-16 Block 70 program includes 133 aircraft for 6 countries. Leveraging manufacturing and digital technologies, Lockheed Martin is poised to deliver 21 jets this year from its production line in Greenville. Recent developments amongst other nations include Bulgaria's unveiling of its F-16 Block 70 fleet and Slovakia's reception of the first 2 F-16 Block 70 multi-role fighters. Around 20 will be delivered this year, and more orders are likely to come, with the potential for hundreds more. Lockheed Martin notes that there are still over 3,100 F-16s operating with 25 air arms around the globe. With so many jets already out there, that fact that operators new and old want more of them is a testament to the F-16 now iconic design.